Here we go. Y'all wanted the outside. Try to understand, this is a demo model. Trying to get this outside for you guys. You gotta envision it all put together. You have to envision it all put together. It's time to go in. Now, some of you has finally got your wishes. There's the living room. The kitchen. Here's the pantry. This model is sold. This actual model is sold. But I'm pretty sure if you check with your local dealer, you probably can get the same model with your choices of countertops. Get the backsplash. For those who want to see what's under there. Hopefully there's enough floor for everyone. This is your utility room. It's extra dark in this model. Extra dark. Style of cabinetry. Still in the utility room. Full view of the living room. First hall bathroom. Well, only hall bathroom. Let's tackle bedroom number one. Very large room. Yes, there are vents in the floors. If you're gonna buy a mobile home, There's kind of no way to get away from that. So, I have to break the bad news for the people who are not familiar with it. There's no way to get away from it. It's a really big closet. You can tell how my voice sounds in here. Look how big this room is. And this is not even a master. And for those, what kind of flooring? There's what kind of flooring. In this room. Let's go to the second room. Not bad either. Not bad. Look at that from a distance, from opposite corner. Yeah, not a good size room. Let's take a look at this closet. Oh yeah, not a good size. Now, I got a surprise. Yes, this is the master. And it's not off of the living room or the kitchen or the dining room. No. They're still constructing this home, and or better yet, disassembling it, being that it's sold. I'm trying to get the. See, it's a lot of stuff in here. This room is enormous. Enormous, very enormous. Closet is very enormous, very dark, too. Here's what kind of flooring. Plenty of racks. Okay. Let's take a look at this master. to show you guys everything. I mean everything. If you're new to this channel and you're just watching this video, this is my end-to-toe view. Give you a look, per se, if you was in this tub, making it more accurate. Well, you'd probably be about here. But if you're new to this channel and you're just watching the video, subscribe, because there will be more content. If you're not new to this channel and you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Hit the button and click the little bell icon. And feel free to share the video. I know y'all don't want to see all of this. Oh, you want to see these too, I hope, soon. Okay, let's really take a look at this shower. Pretty nice. But as I was saying, when it comes to mobile homes, you can't get away from vents. There's no way possible. You cannot get away from them. They're gonna be somewhere, and possibly somewhere you don't want them to be. But this concludes this video. I want to thank all of the people who've been sharing the videos, all the people who've been supporting the channel. And be sure to like, get those thumbs up, share, and subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one.